Greetings and welcome back to Guild Wars 2. We're going to go ahead and head, and I think we'll probably end up finishing this entire portion of the map. And I think we'll actually get the map completion done. We're going to try in this sitting. We might not. And then we've got two jumping puzzles, and those, one of them I know we can do. I'm pretty sure we could do. And the other one, I don't know. We will give it a shot though. Let's get a speed movement going here. Now we need to get 5 levels out of this place. Go ahead and start working on the heart. We'll try medium first. No, medium's gonna be too easy. I guess we'll bump it up to hard mode. Well, let's see how much we actually get out of the medium. Okay, we got a little bit. Let's see if we get... We'll try the easy and see if... Well, no, let's go for the hard. See if we get the same amount of XP on the hard. And if we get the same amount of XP, then we might as well just do the easy ones.
I feel 6 feet tall. Accelerate!
Taking us a little bit longer, but if we get double, it might actually be worth it. Oh, wow, we got a lot more. Yeah, okay, we'll do hard mode then. Yeah, it should be the last one. Done. All right, what else we got?
You know anything about that rough-looking noise?
Get that spyglass. No, there's an event right here. Get the spyglass first.
Interested in helping the Lion Guard? We've been tasked with keeping Junction Haven supply lines open. Dredge and Ettins keep attacking both the roads and the Haven itself. Head down there and see what they need help with.
Okay, I saw 2 hearts and 1 POI. You know, this is a good thing on the map. I didn't even notice this, but if you hover over it, it actually shows you even the ones you don't have. That's pretty cool. That actually helped me find one of the ones I was missing. We're still missing it. I need to go back and get it, actually.
What? I'm disappointed. You're too nice to them, Balam. Those fights aren't even a real challenge.
I have this under control.
I'll tell you what. We'll trade off rounds. Let's see whose beasts win the day.
You're on. Now, what's the wager?
If you can best me... I'll bring you enough ale and mutton to last a week.
You're on. And if your beasts are victorious, I'll clean the lodge for a month. but it's no matter. No one can best Volum the Fierce.
You realize the odds are against the betters.
Let's see how well you can handle the both of us. We're betting on that one guy, right?
Let's put down the same amount as last time.
I don't remember doing this one. I remember going in that gate and doing a group event in there. That was pretty interesting. I don't remember doing this. Guy's tearing it up. He looks shorter than me. Oh, maybe not. He's just so far away. Right there. Give him a little bit of poison.
For the record, you've been struck.
I heard you once broke off a Minotaur's horn and stuck it in the beast's heart. The fighters are chomping at the bit. Make sure the beasts are frothing by the time they get to the arena.
Attack loop initiated!
So where were we at? I believe it was waypoint right there to the west. Anything else over here? No. Okay, we'll head down and grab that point of interest and that heart down there. No idea what that achievement is that I just unlocked. That's something new to me. Just ran past a ghost, that's all I know. That's actually the player. I thought that was an NPC. Okay.
Yeah.
Yep, more Edens. Might as well do a little bit of harvesting while they're walking.
Accelerate!
We're in the clear. Gods be praised.
Ettins and explosives. Don't even want to think about that combination.
Well, I'd like to head back and get this, but I'm pretty sure this turns into another event. Yeah, there's one right there.
I feel 6 feet tall. I'll be on my way.
We got some company coming.
Aggressive than I remember. Those are elementals. There's magical energy out here. Follow me. Who knows what power we'll gain?
Feedback loop initiated.
Elementals. There's magical energy out here. Follow me.
Accelerate.
Who knows what power we'll gain? They're getting more ubiquitous. It can't be far now.
I think he said that already.
Thank you.
me while I extract some of the essence from this ice shard. Done. Just a little bit longer and I'll have a great sample to work with.
Having multiple people out here sure does make me lazy.
Me back to the haven, and I'll see what I can fashion out of this essence.
You head back to the haven. I think we've got something we need to get done up here. And there's probably something I should have gone through that cave for, but there's a hero point right over here I want. To hit that guy with it.
I'd like to thank my crew and my college instructor.
Level 31. Four more levels to go. Anything here we could use? What is that? Oh, I need two accessories. I'm gonna buy both those.
You see something?
by that as well. We're way over what we had.
Causing trouble?
West Road and head up north.
Now, are we missing any points of interest? I thought there was one. Yeah, right there. Head up north.
I feel 6 feet tall.
Everything we've been through so far, this is almost too easy. Well, level 27, no wonder. That pathing kind of needs a little bit of help there. It's not bad though, the pathing overall is pretty good. Yeah, I don't want. Well, I think I have to have that. Nearly done. There's probably more outside. Yep, there's more out here.
I met a human who promised to spread our message of unity to their enemies.
There's the heart, so we just need to get out of here. I want my loots though. Oh wow, that's cool. I'll have to keep that in mind. See if this lady's got anything good to sell or buy. I'll pass. I want to sell stuff, though. And what do we got left? I've already done that escort. I'm missing a vista? Really? I'd like to open that up. I'm thinking there might be a vista there. So I know there's a point of interest right there. I don't see anything else. Let's go ahead and head down south. Open that area up. Actually, you know what? There's a waypoint, I believe. Yep.
This place.
There's the vista. Oh, I think I have to fight a champion up here, don't I? Oh, sweet, there's already people up here.
Torment. Pain.
Okay, what else am I missing? One POI, and I know where that's at. Let's go head over there and grab it. Okay, south. Am I gonna have to go inside a cave? Or they put it in the jumping puzzle? Now, right next to the jumping puzzle so you can't miss it. Gotcha. Yeah, not doing that right now. As a matter of fact, I think we're probably gonna just call it a video here and knock those out. Knock those out another time. I do want to hit up a vendor though. And there's our map completion stuff. Go ahead and hit deposit. And this is going to be strictly business, so if you don't want to see that, I hope you guys enjoyed what we did do. This is for the business people. Where is my... There it is.
You break it, I break you.
Okay, I think that'll do it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Until next time, Scully signing out.